Hello guys, you are seeing the correct thumbnail. That is the Nike shoe of 1972 Olympic trial. Got auction of $4,37,500 in the auction in the Newark. So you can see that it break the previous record. So now you see, if you are seeing my channel first time, please like and subscribe. You can see the Nike vintage moon shoe sells for that $4,37,500 at the auction. It break the Michael Jordan's Converse signed record of the 1985 Olympic basketball. So now you can see the other pick of that suit, because the picks are very rare to get about that Nike 1972 Olympic trial suit, because only 12 pairs of suits were made by that Nike company co-founder at that time. So it is one of the rarest suit of the Nike. Now you can see the some important points about that. Nike Rarest pair of shoe, as you know, it is sold by the record price. It break the previous record of $1,90,373 has been in the 2017 on the Michael Jordan Converse signed in 1984 Olympic basketball final in New York headquarters. Now you can see who buy this product. The Canadian collector Mike Nadas was a successful bidder in the online auction of this Nike shoes pair. He have also so many pairs of shoes like that in the previous bidding. So now if you are seeing my channel first time, please like and subscribe. There is another information about that, the same information what I told you in the previous slide, so you can see. So I hope you like this information video. Thank all of you for watching. Have a nice day. Thank you.